out here to see our boy Dave.
Stay right there. Go! I need you on this next one. Go! Good. Coach, stay right there. Go!
Really good energy. I felt like we were coming out and operating really well as an offense. Not too many mistakes out there, so I'd say it was a good first day.
Yeah, this is a really unique opportunity for you with Logan being on the PUP list. You're going to get more opportunities. Mm-hmm. What do you make of that? Like, how do you plan to approach it?
Yeah, I mean, I just got to make the most of every opportunity. I have to always come out prepared and, you know, ready to go, no matter how many reps it may be, no matter what it is I have to do. I just always have to be prepared, and so I'm just kind of taking that mindset towards everything.
What's it been like catching passes from Carson?
Oh, it's been awesome. You know, he's a great quarterback. He means, I'm really excited for offense this year.
Yeah. What about Cole Turner? Like, what are you seeing out of him, out of the rookie?
Yeah, he's done great so far. We got a really good group ahead of us.
What's up, Commanders fans? Terry McLaurin back at the first day of camp of year four. It's great to see everybody out here. It's great to be back out here with the team and the guys. We're looking forward to a great season. You know it's going to take a day one approach. You know we're going to put the work in. We're looking forward to seeing you guys in that stadium. Let's go. Yeah.
Physically with my play and also just with my attitude, my leadership, trying to be consistent with that.
So those are the things I look at every single year. And then there's always a couple things here and there mechanically that you're trying to focus on or fundamentally that most people would probably never understand or really recognize. But you're always focusing on a couple things in offseason and training. But, you try not to do anything out of the ordinary. You just let that naturally, those relationships naturally build. You come in. For me, this is year 7. Things are different. I'm a little older, a little different perspective. Relatively younger team, younger locker room. And so how do you build relationships? It looks different every year. Every locker room looks different. But you just have to be intentional and build that chemistry and that relationship in time. There's a lot of good dudes in there. It's been fun getting to know them.
What's up? How you going?
I think you're going anymore. Hey. I think I'll delete it. Oh.
Have a good first day.
First day of camp, you already know, it was a blast. Can't wait for day 2. See you back at it.
First day went, back, man. We flying around, playing a little football.
Making plays, you know the vibes.
That's all we know what to do, though.
That's all we do.